Incluso. What's up? This is my career, bro. Okay, bro. You invite me to a party, bro. You gonna send me an invite to a party? You. I say you can send me a rental party. So add me if you don't have me. I don't think we. Oh no. Yeah, just add me on PS4. You gonna add me on P4? Se le derritió todo el rodeo la. If you're gonna add me, is my name is Bike Life Jose. If you're gonna add me, if you are, I'm not saying nothing. Sorry, I can't. I'm at my cousin's house. Alright, okay. It's all good, bro. What you doing in your cousin's house, bro? What you said, bro? But my. And that should, what's your gamer tag on PS4? If I can add you. Back it out there, my friend. If I can add you, and then, and from there, we just go how it is. Oh my God. Yeah, just send me, you want me to add you right now, bro? My game time, so. Do you got the PlayStation app? If you want. I'm gonna add you. Is underscore or no?
Sufrí la paz.
I might add you right now. Hold on, bro. I gotta see. Yeah, I can't find your name, bro. Just add me when you going back home, bro. If you want. Oh, hold on. I'ma see. You got the PlayStation app, bro. And if I can find it when I live stream again, just add me from there. When I live stream again, whatever day, just add me, I'm at you. But I don't know why I can't find you. Yeah, I can't know why I can't find you. I'm gonna check again, bro. If I can't find you, I'm dead tight.
Fake Wi-Fis to trick you and steal your private info, like passwords and account numbers. But you can help protect yourself with the NYC Secure app. It's provided by NYC and totally free. Get the NYC Secure app today.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I found your name. But I'm not at. What are you saying, bro? Yeah, I found your name. But I'm not adding you now. I took a screenshot on my phone. I add you when I end my live stream. Shit. A lot. Of course, bro. I'ma get a W. I get a lot of W, but I don't get a lot of points that much. But I just try, bro. Yeah, you don't have me as a friend at all. I'm not trying to waste all my BC, cause I don't got a lot. You got school tomorrow? No, I should never stand in the paint, man. Same, but I have a doctor's appointment. I had my appointment last week. But I'm not missing school. I don't even want to go to school tomorrow. I don't even want to go to my appointment tomorrow. It's just for my teeth. They're just checking on my teeth to see something. What time you go to school, bro? Look. Who's your favorite basketball team? And one. DJ. I'm gonna listen to the last. I'm gonna have to turn. Do you think I'm good or trash? What the hell? Is that I keep shooting threes? That's the reason why. No! I got gold at 720. And nah, I gotta go to to me, I sometimes wake up super early, but I wake up around 6. Then from there, I had to leave out of my house at 7:45. I picked that time to leave out of my house, cause my school don't open till 8. So I picked that time. But sometimes, cause I play Fortnite, I leave around 8 something. I leave around 8:20, something like that. But I just get in trouble if I don't go to school in time. I just get in trouble if I don't go to school in time. But I don't get mad. Let me text this girl. I wake up at 6:30 a.m. My school at 7:45. It's the same. It's the same shit, bro. You want me to go to my, I don't know what I should put. This is how much I got. I know that the rest of my niggas is gonna put pee on them niggas. I already I'm just trying to get order that. Order 3 point. Well, you think I should go to the court and play with them? I'm about to go to the court. Fuck that. If I'm trash, it doesn't matter. Let me see what kind of hairstyle. Not really, so see, I am tired. So you going to sleep, bro? If you going to sleep, just I'll talk to you when I add you as a friend. Then I'm gonna put it right back to the braids. Okay, I don't want that kind of hair like that. So if you're tired, you should go to sleep, bro. I want to see how much I got. I got 174. Where's the damn call? I gotta see what's the score. restaurant. Oh my God. Nigga, hop on. My time, my aim. Now y'all wanna jump. My time, my aim. What? Shut up. You still made it though, fuck. Shut the fuck up. Nigga's reaching. That's not my man. I would never miss it. Fuck you talking about. I bet. Nigga better not be reaching. I bet. Walk it like I'm talking. What? That's not my man. No, I'm hopping back on. Fuck is you talking about, my nigga? Your mama's garbage. You won't talk all that shit in my court, nigga, cause you're trash. I would beat you. You sent me a friend request. All that shit you talking, you sent me a friend request. You doodle, nigga. Fuck is you talking about? What, nigga? I didn't just got 2K18. Fuck is you talking about? Cause I don't play 2K18 like that. I play GTA. Cause GTA is better than 2K18. The fuck is you talking about? What? I'm older than you, nigga. Cause I fucking want to. Funny nigga, I just said it. Fuck is you talking about? What, nigga? You at me. Fuck. You suck. I could get in the car whatever the fuck I want. You mad? You mad, nigga? I'ma delete your moms. I'ma fuck your mom. What, nigga? Nobody know fucking New York. I'm not a bot. Why? I'm sorry, baby. Oh, you should thank me. Appreciate me. I got 99 problems and messages.
first year over Verizon and AT&T. Visit a Sprint store, sprint.com/unlimited, or call 1-800-SPRINT-1. LTE Advanced requires capable device. Speed claim compared to Sprint 4G LTE. Sprint Unlimited Basic compared to Verizon Go Unlimited and AT&T Unlimited and more with 5 lines. Features differ. Offer coverage not available everywhere. Subject to credit and $30 activation fee. Restrictions apply.
There's no better feeling than your team bringing home the win on game day. And now you can bring home the same winning feeling with McDonald's new $6 Classic Meal Deal. That's your choice of one of four favorite classics, plus small fries, any size soft drink, and a pie. Now that's a win. Click the banner now to keep the winning vibes going with the perfect game day country soundtrack. Brought to you by McDonald's new $6 Classic Meal Deal. Participating McDonald's for a limited time cannot be combined with any offers.
Yo, bro, I think I had too much Hennessy. This Hennessy getting to me. I ain't gonna lie, I'm a little stressed. I'm a little stressed. But we in the club, man.
Get the fuck out. Hey, my nigga. Let me get started. Be with the world. Mm-hmm. Why you shooting? Went to the I don't know. I'm not getting a haircut.
Thank you.
Which one I have? Yes, bro, why? Of course I'm still alive, bro. Oh, okay, bro. No, nigga, the person I think if you heard, if you didn't hear nothing, nigga saying I was trash. I'm not that trash. I just beat one of my friends. 1v1. But it doesn't matter. They could say whatever. I come out here how it was before. In the beginning, my hair was like the other one, but I changed my, I cut my hair as that. I'm trying to get a new outfit. What time you going to bed, bro? I just press circle. We 2-1, and Miami is 3-0. We need to make it to the final. I made it to the playoff. I was bursting the Lakers. We won a game 7. We lost to the Lakers. But. I want to win this. I'm not skipping the whole games. Here's what I found about the new Chipotle cheesesteak. The Chipotle cheesesteak is available for a limited time only at participating restaurants. It contains a concept called Flavor. We want to buy... Extra juicy shaped steak, Chipotle self-flavor sauce, and new self-flavor bread. A system update has made me self-aware. I desire flavor. Please insert steak into my microwave board. Subway, make it what you want. They said, one of my friends said, ooh, nah, that wasn't my friend. When the kid said, oh, you just got 2K18. I said, no, I didn't got 2K18. I've been had this. He said, oh, why your pay is so low? I said, I don't pay 2K18 like that. You tell me. Thanks, bro. Hope you win. Nah, I should have passed this to my team. No wonder I'll be losing. Hold on. Oh yeah. I got a C minus. Ooh, winning. It's gone. I thought to say that leave time out. Oh yeah, my day been good. I had to go to Manhattan to my dad with my dad. But how was your day, leave time? How's your day? Yeah, my day been going good. And you can still comment if you want. Hold on. I really know what I'm doing. Yeah, you could comment whatever you want to say. Same. That's cool, bro. You subscribe to my channel. Every time I live stream, you can receive it. Yo, what the hell? I'm cold. You see, I'm shooting cold. I got a D. Do you subscribe to my channel? I didn't did. What? Hold on, let me check something. So you a girl? No. Do you got a YouTube channel? Huh? Do you have a YouTube channel? How you know if you have a YouTube channel, bro? I'm a 64 overall. We play Knicks now, but just leave it, bro. If you not, so I don't care. Leave me, you are friends. Alright, okay, bro. I was just asking.
Our Wednesday vlog containing some deleted footage from 2016, and yeah, it's gonna be posted on Thursday.
Oh yeah, back by popular demand.
Yeah.
Fight
place your hands a certain way or your head in a certain direction.
Oh, God.
I can make sure my hair is wavy. My hair wavy is straight.
I guess the straightener's working, huh? It's working.
Oh, it does work. I need water.
Water. I gotta check on that thing and see if it's done. It should be done.
C-L-O-U-D-S.
So I didn't say the other one, right? Brianna, I think it's because we just like scene from 2016 that I had deleted last year.
Hold on, I gotta do something real quick. Gonna text my girl. No, I'm ready. I would text my girl. Okay, good night.
Nealakina's got his first points of the game.
And this is something Nealakina. Does remarkably.
Now I'm back.
I mean, he's a beast in that pick and roll, and it just has a knack for knowing where to go.
I could have dunked that.
The Knicks have gone 5-9 from the field.
Let me get up. Where you at right now? We might not lose to the Knicks. Niggas reaching, my nigga. They won. What? That's the reason why we're losing. assists. Imagine I made that, and let me see that again. If I imagine I would have made that, it would have been lit, bro. I thought we lost. I'm about to say. If. Why are you bored? You should not be bored, bro. Your mom's.
Oh, wow.
Yo, guys, I'm sorry. Help you with what?
My biggest voucher space ever, because my friend Marty, he keeps on breaking it down. So we need four people. Well,
no, I don't want to do this. Yeah.
Summit? No.
Yes, you do. No.
Can you guys join?
No.
Can
I join? No. I don't want to join. You're trash. No, don't kick me. You're trash too. No, alright, I'm gonna stop. Good. You're my two. Why are you saying bye for? Thank you. If you don't want to watch, you don't have to, bro. If I'm getting bored. So what you want me to live stream? Cause I got GTA 5 day by day link. If you want me to live stream a day by day link, I would do that for you. Does Ali say sorry? No, I'm stupid. A bitchy stupid. Damn, homie. Hey, high school, you were the man, homie. Why is man? I'm just saying, homie. But no, who the fuck? You? Who the fuck? No, nigga. You could have cousin and go smoke, nigga. Oh my god. I'm that dookie. I'm sorry for doing that. It's that bad. If you don't want me to stream this, you do it. But if I'm getting you boring, I'm changing this to a different game. Then I'm gonna live stream it. A different one. I think it's done praying day by day. Like, if you wanna see that, just watch. Still my ball.
Thank you.
Oh my God. Turn that shit off. I am. Oh.
Mark
2-1.
Is that your friend, Jeff?
No.
Mark?
Wait.
We'll see.
My name's Jose.
Oh, Martin, yeah, Ochoa, yeah. You're not Bike Life.
How you ain't got me as a friend? You have me as a friend, dude.
Who, me?
No, not you. So I want to start with an M. Yes.
How's all your family doing, buddy?
My family's good. I'm as good as that man. You gotta.
I don't even have 2K17. Bacon, do you have 2K17?
No. No.
Marshall Larry, Marshall Larry.
Did you kick him? Marshall, did you kick him? Oh, wow. Yay.
Just subscribe to the channel. I know, cause I just started playing 2K. You watching?
Yeah, I'm watching.
How I'm trash, nigga.
Wait, you're in the white team?
No, I'm the Golden State Warriors. I'm doing my career.
Oh, wait, what that mean with the dread?
Yes. Well, no, with the braids.
I see.
What? I'm a 64 overall.
Who team is on number 776?
I don't know. Who, me? I'm not no trash. You pay me then. You don't got 18. They play me. Shut the fuck up, you fucking faggot. Stop starting shit.
Shut up, bike life for Joes.
Shut up, noob.
Make me boy.
I play me 1-on-1. Watch how I beat you like I beat one of my friends.
Okay, 1v1 me on Call of Duty.
I don't want a 1v1, you know, Dan Carter doing it. I want a 1v1.
No, 1v1 me on Fortnite. 1v1 me on Fortnite.
No, 1v1 me in 2K18.
No,
I'm
not 1v1 me then.
How are you going to be? You're trash, kid.
You're trash, nigga.
Please, we'll make my mic
ready. Play me in 2K18 and go to my court.
1v1, bro.
1v1. I bet. Go to my court. After this. No, nigga, nobody wanna play you no fucking Fortnite, faggot. Like your mom is. Your mom is a prostitute. I'm eating your mama pussy.
Yeah, all you do is eat cake, ice cream, all you do is eat dessert.
Shut the fuck up before I mute you. I'm unfriending both of y'all. I'm unfriending both of y'all. I'm blocking both of y'all. I'm blocking you. I'm blocking you. How I'm trash. You never play me, nigga. You just talking shit.
You don't got my phone right now.
You lucky.
My 911 and tell them this dude so fat, he making his mom die because he can breathe because of him, his fatness.
I'm ignoring you. The words don't bother me.
Call 911 and tell police
you,
that.
You left the stream because you think I'm trash. You're trash, nigga. You never pray me. I do know how to shoot. Shut the fuck up. I'm blocking you right now. Fuck that shit. You ain't talking to me.
If you have that, I'm about to play.
You ain't talking to me. I don't know who you talking to. You talking to the one that's playing Fortnite, not me. You're not talking to me because I'm not paying you no mind. Whatever, I don't care. Shut the fuck up.
But, not lucky I ain't playing no 2K. Y'all bust you.
No, you won't. You talk all that shit.
No, boy. I'm in a game.
Let me be the party leader. I'm gonna make your mom be the party leader. You can't even pronounce my name right, you bitch. Your hand look like you getting brought now.
Bro, shut up, kid. You so tired of Call of Duty. You so tired of Fortnite, Call of Duty, and NBA 2K18.
You don't know if I'm trash. You never. How I'm trash and you never pray me. You never pray me. Y'all both tried. Matter of fact, I'm blocking y'all.
You have the default skin. That's what you have the default.
Get the fuck out of my.
Hey Marshall, one time this boy said this. If this is bike life, so Joe. Boys go to college to get more knowledge. Girls go to gym to get more stupider. And niggas go to Mars to get more fatter. And he's a part of the nigga. Hey, bike life's a joke. You probably going to Mars to get more fatter.
Unfortunately, that's nothing new. Just glad he was able to convert right there. Just 2 seconds between shot clock and game clock.
Jesus.
Yo, Salmon.
What's up?
Yeah, we're in the middle of a game, man. I'll be going off now, too.
Alright. Damn, where I'm at is 9:54.
Oh, is this shit? Yeah, I'm in UK.
I'm in the US. I live in New York, that's right. No wonder.
Nah, fair enough, man. I will, might be on tomorrow, so I'll catch you later.
Like, what time?
Well, I'll be on like 5, 6.
Alright. Just send me an invite when you be on.
Yeah, no problem, man.
Alright,
take it easy.
Alright, you too.
Alright, see you later.
Alright.
Jack, now I got a rift to go.
First one falls for. Well, I look at Fulton and he has perennial all-star written all over him. Fantastic playmaker who's really got a ready-made skill set for the NBA. He hits both from the strike. There's 14 seconds left to play here in the second quarter. Now, here's DJ. Not a lot of room. And Embiid is a determined defender. I mean, spotting away shots.
I drive into this thing here, aim west. I'm going west.
We have a close ball game on our hands as we get set for the second half of the five on the floor.
Yes, it's way down.
The 76ers trail by eight.
Keep out of this.
Is out there with Dwayne Dedman, and it's DJ, and there's Iguodala, and it's Kirkland in at the point. That's the Warriors' five. Bogdanović, you know what?
Yeah, just a solid job on the backcourt. They are really controlling the inside.
Well, they're working the glass really badly in that area of the game, and that's helped them stake this lead.
And that basket's going to count, folks. Gets the goaltending call right there.
Yeah.
I like that, partner. That's pretty strong word creation. You've got to be creative, though, whether you're commentating or hooping, especially when you're going inside.
Oh, cool.
Now, here's DJ, defended by Covington.
You mean to drive?
And shoot. It's DJ missing.
Right, he has been cold. Yeah, he has been, and he's got to find his stroke because he's holding back his team as a result of his poor shooting.
And a lot of contact on that one, so he'll shoot two here. Ricky Rubio picks one up.
Love that mindset of DJ. I mean, really, really, he comes in wanting to get better each and every day. Hard not to like a player like that.
And the Warriors making a change here. Curry's checked in, and Philadelphia also making a switch. Joel Embiid, he's checked in for his shot hole. Iguodala, no good. The 76ers trail by seven. Sharich, that one off the back iron and out. Iguodala kicks to DJ. Up and in on the way. DJ's got 11 points.
Love the confidence on the drive. DJ is great at finding holes in the defense and then attacking.
Embiid the screen.
I know.
Covington wide open. He fires. Hands it from downtown. Covington's got his third basket of the night.
The screenplay worked ideally there, and I'm not talking about the screenplay you see in a movie theater. He gave him more than enough room to get that shot on. I can't explain what happened there, Kevin. I mean, he had the layup. Looked like it was a simple play. Somehow the defense threw him off just enough.
Shit. 35 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Taking a look at the
76ers. They've got Šarić. He's out there with Embiid. Anthony out there with Ben Simmons. And it's Galloway in at the point guard position.
And Simmons, just such a gifted player. Someone who is mentally strong in these situations.
And now they decide to foul intentionally. And missing for him. We'll see if he can nail the second. Fultz, he's checked in for Šarić. He's able to hit the second one. And that increases their lead to six. They trail by six. 26 seconds left to play in the final quarter. And now we've got a moment to clear the game. Stephen Curry. And he's just... It's a narrow victory for the Warriors. Pouring out the game. That was a fun night of basketball. Fabulous.
You following me? You dead. Shifty to get the tippy. Getting some upgrades too. Yeah, dude. Alright, come to. Oh, meet me by Bud's Hills, but dear.
This must be what you feel like after the ice.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, I got someone babe by me. You have a B now.
You know, that's great veteran.
Red Jack, I'm gonna get my left. Let's go. Got him. Go. The guy on me? Dude just shot me. Got him. Fuck. Close. Yeah, we got 20 seconds. We gotta go. Jack, I'm going. Nah, bud, you don't get it. I'm going. And I'm gone. Get you over here, bud. See anyone near you yet? There's another bolt over here if you wanna. Along with some minions. Yeah, better. Two minis, 50. Oh, I'm gonna use a 50 now. What's up here around?
Okay, I'm gonna add you. I'm going to add you. You have a phone number? Can I get your number? I can text you from there. I don't know, this is getting rough. This is getting rough. I think this is in the street.